You're watching CT Live on NBC Connecticut.
Welcome back, everybody. With nearly 400 exhibitors, the 2020 Connecticut Home and Remodeling Show is sure to have something for everyone. So joining us now, Eric Person and Ted Brown from the Peter L. Brown Company are going to talk about all the details. So we just told people how to maybe spruce up their home if they're looking for a change, but if they wanted to take it a step further, this is the place for them to go.
This really is. This is the one-stop shopping for everything to do with your home. Any part of your property, from the kitchens and bathrooms to insulation to swimming pools and lawn care, it's all there.
It's awesome. And you know firsthand, you have experience with your own company. So talk about what people can expect when they go to an event like this.
Well, Taylor, it's a great place to go meet contractors and builders so that you can get to know them, so it's not a complete stranger coming out to your house.
Right.
To see your project that you're planning on doing.
Yeah, make sure that you have good personalities because you're going to be spending a lot of time with this person.
You really are. If it's a big project like redoing your kitchen or bathroom or doing an addition, that contractor's going to be part of your family for a little while. So you need to make sure you get along.
So walk us through what folks can expect this year.
So it's really everything. There's a lot of new technology for homes. There's some things that Ted can talk about with shingles that have eliminate the streaking, home automation. There's a lot of things for people that are aging in place and want to stay in their homes a little bit longer, and some of the things that they can change in their home to make it more accessible and more easy to live and get around as they get older too.
And talk about, we were just talking about this a little bit earlier, the roof.
Yes.
And how you're sprucing it up a little bit and helping to keep it in tip-top shape.
Well, we're noticing there's a lot of algae growth on roofs these days, and especially with the newer homes that are being built, the roof is a big part of the front of the house. So we sell Atlas Roofing with Scotchgard, and it eliminates that algae streaking and keeps the roof looking like new for a long time.
So these are just some of the things that you can learn when you go to a show like this. But for me personally, I have an apartment. I don't have a home. But I feel like I would be clueless in terms of like the next steps of how to make it better or what to add. And so these conversations are really valuable, right?
They really are. And even for people that have an apartment like yourself, you can still find some design trends and see what's new out there, and colors and fabrics and things that you can do to your home, your apartment, your condo, wherever it is. But you can talk to the professionals in each of the fields.
And so, again, if people are just tuning in, when is this event running? And how can people get tickets?
So it starts on Friday. It goes from 3 to 8 on Friday. Saturday is 10 to 8. Sunday is 10 to 5. There's all the information about the design seminars that we have on our website, which is cthomeshow.com. We also kick it off on Friday with a happy hour. So from 3 to 6, you can come in, have a cocktail, have some beverages, and then we'll actually give you 2 free tickets to come back on the weekend as well. So great way to get a sneak preview and then come back with a spouse or a friend on the weekend.
Mm-hmm. And convince people at home who may be watching why they should come out.
Well, it's a great place for getting inspiration, just to get ideas for your home. You know, bring your wife, and I'm sure she'll find something to buy.
Absolutely. Well, gentlemen, thank you so much. Good luck with the show. And if you guys are interested in maybe sprucing up your home a little bit, this is the event to check out. Thank you.
Great. Thanks, Dylan.